out of here. Woo!
Reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin.
Better go check on Grandpa. gotta find him. These varmints sure can hide.
Authorities were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the province. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King.
He right here. Leland is over here. He right there. Oh, shit, he's probably not seeing. Look on Connie, she right here. Damn, y'all blocking. He outside in the back. He outside in the back. He outside in the back right there. Killed his ass like it wasn't nothing, bitch. Stop playing with me. Playing. It's over.